being called a once-in-a-lifetime experience for folks here in our region. The highly anticipated total solar eclipse is happening in less than 50 days, and all day today, WLWT is getting ready. The Cincinnati Observatory is buzzing with excitement and tips to try and help you view it safely. So I spoke with the executive director of the Cincinnati Observatory about the best way to experience this celestial event. A once-in-a-lifetime chance, now less than 50 days away.
The next one in this area, I believe, is 2099. So this is a big, exciting opportunity.
The solar eclipse is going over our area on April 8th. A free show in the sky, but for safe viewing, you'll need to spend a few extra bucks and do it soon.
Cannot recommend strongly enough that if you're going to be looking at the eclipse, you need to have safe solar equipment with you.
You can't look directly up at the sun or even use sunglasses. Anna Heyman with the Cincinnati Observatory recommends two options. The first are solar eclipse glasses. These have to be certified by a worldwide standard marked with ISO 12312-2. The second, welder glass or glasses, number 14 specifically. And for any photographers out there, the Cincinnati Observatory is actually offering a class to capture the once-in-a-lifetime moment.
We have these special filters that make it safe to view the eclipse. Either you put something on the end of the scope, or it's called a sun funnel that you can put on the side of the scope, and then it projects an image of what the eclipse looks like, which is really cool too.
And while the path of totality is sure to draw many, Heyman says you can stay right where you are.
What's great about an eclipse is you don't have to go anywhere special to see it. You can pull over on the side of the road. You can go to a parking lot. You can go outside in your backyard and see it.
A front row seat to a solar spectacle. You know, when I talked to Heyman, she did say that one of the reasons why you want to protect your eyes is because you can actually get different symptoms, including blindness, blurry vision, and headaches if you view the solar eclipse directly.